Right, stay out that fucking dominance hierarchy. It starts with banal talk, frivolous discussion. And then in the street, I seen this shit the other day. Little niggas was talking in each other's face all loud. That's a trend now. You heard? And then I'm like this, you gotta give niggas some space, man. And you this drunk. That's why you doing all of that. You lucky you be around niggas that's understanding. Cause some niggas, boy, the niggas I know a nigga, one of my Trinidadian sons, that nigga headbutt you and break your fucking nose. Bust your eye. It look like a nigga punched you in your fucking face. Getting too close to this nigga, that nigga headbutt you.
Oh my God.